Gotta get back to Lost Lake. I gotta head north. I gotta save Boozer. Ricky. Iron Mike. I can't save Sarah. I can't save Sarah, but I can save them. Checkpoint. Shit. This wasn't here before. Oh, no way around it. This'll do. Mm-hmm. of them, huh? Where'd you all go?
Yeah.
That's what I thought. I'll just take these. Almost cleared it. Thank you, Schizo. Oh, damn it, they're taking over the old NERO checkpoint. Not getting through here without a fight.
This is traitor! Kill him!
Come on, let's do this. You sons of bitches, get the hell out of my way! Are you there? Come back. Booze man, come back.
Deke, is that you? Get movement here, goddammit! Addy, get the movement inside.
Boozer!
Let him come.
Boozer!
Damn it!
Ricky, Lost Leg Camp, come in. Ricky, Iron Mike, come in.
Shit. Deke, you're alive. Schizo said you were dead. Find Schizo, damn it. Find Iron Mike.
Ricky, talk to me. What's going on? What?
Schizo came rolling in with an army, militia. Find him now! The lodge! Get up to the lodge! Move, damn it! He said he was bringing supplies, wanted to make amends, begged Iron Mike to forgive him.
Ricky, you know! You didn't. Oh, God, Iron Mike didn't.
Oh, help broke loose! They started shooting. I can't find him. Deke, Iron Mike, I can't find him!
Ricky! Ricky! Oh, God damn it.
Where's Schizo? Has anyone seen Schizo?
We did it, man.
Right on, dude.
Go after him. Don't let him get away.
Kill every goddamn one of them.
Where the hell is Schizo?
Bunch of us have been looking for him. No one's seen him.
Hey, come on. We gotta go.
Hey, don't worry. We're gonna find that asshole.
Deke, thank God. Come on.
Ricky, what's going on?
It's Iron Mike. He got shot.
Hey, you lazy son of a bitch. I wanted to see if you wanted to go fishing. We got a camp to feed.
You found her?
I found her.
Your old lady.
Yeah, Mike, she's right outside.
She's here?
Yeah. Yeah, look, I couldn't have done this without your help.
I want to meet her. It's gotta be a hell of a gal to go through all that trouble. God, like my little bit.
Okay. Here, Mike. Here. Mike, I want you to take this.
I don't want it. I can't. Wrong, Deke.
No. We can keep this together, Mike. You get back on your feet, you'll burn him.
I was wrong. You do what you have to. You keep this camp safe. cookie?
Yeah, I'm here, Mike. I'm here. Mike?
No easy way to say this. Iron Mike's dead. He stopped. He tried to stop Schizo. When the militia were pulling out, Iron Mike being Iron Mike, tried to reason with him, and... Okay. Yeah, I... Shut up! Shut up! This ain't no eulogy. Iron Mike wouldn't want that. We don't have time for this because... Because the men that we killed today... Well, there's more where that came from. A lot more. I've been to their camp. I've seen their army. And when they come back here, they're gonna slaughter each and every one of them. Who's they gonna try? Unless we hit them first.
Hey! Hey, shut up! Shut up! Listen to him. Iron Mike trusted him, so you have to trust him!
No, 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 I'm sorry. You know what? I can't do this. I'm not Iron Mike. I'm a goddamn drift.
You're right. There's a rogue.
No, I'm not fucking leaving. Look at me. Listen. All right. Find Boozer. Tell him to meet me in my cabin. Okay, so I found this in a survivalist bunker.
Wait, this is...
Yeah, yeah, we're gonna need a truck. Something big, something like a dump truck. And we're gonna fill it full of
fertilizer. Nitrate?
Yep. We're gonna mix it with 100 gallons of creosote.
A fertilizer truck bomb. That's your plan.
Oh, my God.
The militia have turned this entire island into a fortress. Now, you got civilians in the caves. You got the labor force and those considered unfit to serve in this survivor camp. And you got the armory. And the garrison right by the main gate. If we hit that, we tear out the heart of the colonel's militia.
What about Sarah?
Well, she's in the caves. It's what the colonel calls the Ark.
How do you know that they're not just gonna kill everybody? Sarah and everyone else!
I don't, but I figure that the explosion will cause so much confusion and chaos that they're... I can go in, I can find her, I can get her out before they know what hit her. Look, this isn't about just Sarah anymore. The colonel has declared war on all of us, and he's got an army to back him up. Iron Mike and the rest of them are just the first casualties in that war. It's gonna be a short one unless we hit them first. I didn't say it was a good plan.
No, it's a really shitty one,
Deke. You with me, brother?
Oh, I wouldn't miss it.
Okay. Well, we're not gonna be able to do it alone.
All right, okay, well, if anyone wants to join in, you hit him at the south gate. Mm-hmm. Because when the explosion happens, all the militia, they're gonna rush out toward the main gate.
Mm-hmm. All right, we're gonna need some supplies.